Tied to the bumper.
Huh?
Tied to the bumper.
Bro, but right now I don't know if my engine's getting oil because it's like this, my light's on.
Okay, shut it up. Well, as you can see, we've got ourselves a little situation.
What's going on, guys? Today is finally the day. I'm gonna take out the new sled, see how it performs. We'll do some ditch banging probably because most of the trails are still closed, and see how it does. Let's go. She's in the trailer. There's a little bit of snow accumulation up here. He said the further north you get, the worse it gets, or the better it gets in our case. So let's see. And this looks like fun. First time out on the sled, new sled, new gear. Should be fun. Probably gonna get stuck a couple of times. Few times, we'll see. That's a lot of snow. We gotta plow our way in. Yeah, no problem.
Just to push in all the way.
Right? I'll unload it then.
We're gonna be here all day pushing.
What do you want to do? You want to go back or forward?
Oh, I'm going back, bro.
Back?
Yeah.
Watch this, because it's very soft snow.
Yeah.
Just watch your foot doesn't get caught in the track.
Well, I'll go in the front, no?
Yeah, yeah, push.
Push.
One, two, three.
Yep, I know.
I think you should be okay because I went up the hard stuff and then sunk in the soft. You're just going to kind of ride into the bottom and hopefully the sled will just kind of push it away. Like you're not going to be riding on top.
I hope so. We'll see right now.
You might be okay. Momentum is your friend.
Thing is, if I get buried in there.
Get your straps and pull you out. 50 sled, that's what you wanted, bro.
Yep. And it made it in a decent amount.
Yeah. We'll grab the other shovel. Just start shoveling out in front. Expose the whole thing. And I think we can keep going all the way to the top of it.
I'm low on gas too.
Huh?
Low on gas. Thank you. Nice work, bro. Nice work.
Should save you fuel, bro.
I know, it's almost out.
We gotta get to the gas
bumper.
Bro, but right now I don't know if my engine's getting oil because it's like this, my light's on.
Okay, shut it up. It slipped out. Okay, so we were able to get it out. Fucking ditch was pretty big. It was deep.
Yeah. Now, while pulling it, we managed to break this and
destroyed.
Bend this. This whole fucking thing is crooked.
How's your first ride going, bud? I went in the ditch same way. Mine didn't come out broken.
Well, maybe mine was put together on a Friday and yours on a Thursday.
Yeah, maybe. Mine got fucked up. All the paint is off.
Huh?
But mine got fucked up in the same spot. All the paint is off and it's bent.
Yeah.
But this thing like completely let go, bro. Something took a shit.
This whole fucking thing is loose.
This whole thing like is gonna come off. Okay, let's go in the ditch again. Now you go backwards.
Yeah.
Go sick. Back.
I'll wait for you on the other side.
Why do you have a 50-50 slip? For what?
Let's go.